reacting to something.
Oh, it's stuck.
Really? Let me try.
Wait, remind me. How do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Oh, gosh. I wish I had a jacket. Same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
May. I can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Huh. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I can stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race to the bottom.
All right, you're on. I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I really miss doing this.
Oh, this ice feels great!
Perfect for skating!
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it!
So do I!
Woo-hoo-hoo. We should do this more often!
Definitely! Woohoo! Remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah. Ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I miss the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Thank you.
Look at the lights. Feels much warmer here now.
A pile of snowballs. I might throw one or two.
Oh, I think I see a little marketplace. So cute.
Hee-hee! Bullseye!
Machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
This looks to be turning the big wheel.
We get along well.
Oh.
Gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Wow, this place has great energy now.
Snow angels. I love doing those as a kid.
People! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
Oh, what? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Well, hey! We got ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it!
Oh, this one feels good!
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes! Yeah! Oh. The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Cowabunga!
Please be warm!
Help! I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh, yeah!
Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all! But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Hey!
this place?
I don't know. It's huge.
Okay, yeah, of course. Hola! Over here!
Oh, great.
Here we go.
Okay, I tell them. They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again!
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms! Man, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the light!
Follow the pipes, we get our candy!
That place looks real dark and spooky down there!
Thank you.
working!
Look at that candy!
Looks yummy.
Enough to give you toothache. Let's find another one.
Thank you.
elevator up and running.
Oh, look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go. Follow pipes, activate pipes.
Oh yeah, all frozen up here. Contrast is fascinating.
I need you to open this one for me.
On it!
Oh, I can see the generator! It's on the opposite side!
Thank you.
Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
Yeah, it's awesome!
A 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody. Almost there.
Top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Mm. Has it been that long?
Yep. Oh. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.